On second thought, I guess I could train you.
Oh, wow. You really mean it?
Well, of course. But first, you must pass a test.
Sure, anything.
All right, then. Make me laugh, and you're in. What? Surely you have to know a good joke or two. But remember, it has to be a funny one for it to count.
What? Come on, I'm not a comedian!
Hey, don't get all tensed up. Staying loose is the key. Trust me, you'll ruin your delivery if you're all stressed out. Well, I'm waiting.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Trillin. No, think, think.
Oh, having trouble, are you? Then give up and go home.
Okay, a talent agent is sitting in his office. A family walks in, all-American family, blonde hair, blue eyes, a little son, little daughter, a little fluffy dog. And the talent agent goes, what kind of act do you do? The father starts taking his shirt and jacket off. The mother starts taking her blouse off. Pretty soon, all of them are completely naked, including the dog who takes his leash off. The son starts jerking off the father. The daughter is fist-fucking the father in the ass. The son is licking the daughter's asshole out while the dog is pissing on the son's face. They all start jerking off the dog. The dog starts coming. The father catches the cum, rubs it all over his daughter's cunt. He sticks his dick in the daughter's cunt, which is now lubricated with dog cum. As he's fucking the dog cum-laden daughter's cunt, his son is now fisting him in the ass as the mother is licking out his asshole. The mother starts going down on the daughter. The father is licking his son's balls. The son is fingering the dog's asshole. Now, the dog takes a gigantic shit on the floor. They start rubbing their genitalia with shit, and they all start fucking each other. The mother is eating out the dog's asshole. The dog is licking the father's balls. The son is biting on his father's, like, his foreskin while he's fisting his daughter in the cunt. The father and son jerk off. All of them squat down and piss. There's tremendous mountains of shit and cum. The father, son, daughter, and mother and dog all dive into the shit and cum and piss and vaginal juices. They're swimming around. They're fucking each other. They're fisting each other. They're blowing each other. They're all covered with shit and piss and blood and cum. Now, a lot of you are probably saying, well, wait, backtrack a little here. Where did the blood come from? You didn't say anything about blood. Well, if a guy is fist fucking his daughter, who's young and her asshole is pretty small, and this is a grown man with a big hand, he could be like a longshoreman. He could have arms like Popeye, where it's like the arm is like that wide and her asshole is that small. Think about that for a second. I'll wait. Well, naturally, she's gonna be bleeding. I'm just making a point. So there's blood and cum and shit and piss and sweat. Whew, that sweat. And they all take a bow. And the talent agent goes, that's an interesting act. Goes, what do you call yourselves? And the father sticks his chest out and goes, the aristocrats. That's it.
I did it! You laughed! You laughed, Inkai! Somebody stop me! Hey, Kinkai, don't blow a gasket on me, okay?